Thanks to bacon, what did pigs finally manage to do in the 1930s?
Fly.
Yeah.
No.
Become self-aware.
Uncurl their tails.
Become a metaphor for socialism.
Yeah.
According to the OED, pigs oinked for the first time in 1933. Before that, they just grunted. Well, a few, yeah, exactly. Yeah. A few went, you do all kinds of impressions.
I do, animals, everything, yeah. But it doesn't actually sound like oink, that, does it?
No, there are other things. Rout, oink. They went, apparently, in 1650. One went wick in the 18th century. But the practice of oinking is an American practice. The Washington Post, on the 6th of June, 1933, mentions a small white pig oinking its disapproval of the effete city folk. So they didn't oink until the Washington Post decided that was the thing that they had to do.
Right.
In Denmark, they say oof, oof. French swine go groin, groin, apparently.
That's more like
it. I wonder if that affects how we view the animal. Because oop, oop sounds quite positive, even though, you know, in Denmark they probably kill more pigs per capita than any other country in the world.
And we have no problem with that. The very first pig to fly, in fact, came 24 years before the onset of oinking. 4th of November 1909, an English aviation pioneer called J.T.C. Moore Brabazon, he thought for a laugh he would attach a waste paper basket to a biplane. He took it on a 3.5-mile flight over the Kent countryside.
And he had to wait 100 years for YouTube to be invented.
Yes, I know. He went on to be the Minister of Transport, but he clearly liked a bit of a flight. When pigs fly is known as an adynaton. It's a figure of speech in the form of hyperbole, and they have wonderful examples in other countries. The middle one is France. When hens grow teeth.
Yes.
The one on the right is Hebrew. When hair grows on the palm of my hand. My favourite is the Russian one, when the crawfish whistles on the mountain.
And we say, when the Lib Dems reform.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.